सोसाइटी को कैसे ग्रो करता है और खुद को कैसे ग्रो करता है, लाइक आपको कैसे ऑन एट अ पर्सनल लेवल और सोसाइटी एज अ होल को कैसे ग्रो करता है?
In fact, this is, you know, our society is lucky to have a, in Bombay, though in Bombay has a lot of garden area, and we have a plantation around the boundary lines all over, as well as we have a quite a big garden having a lot of plants. So this compost, which comes out of the composting pit, we use for development of this garden and the plants around. So it helps us, it already we have got a good growth of our plant compared to the pre-composting and now, and we are hoping to use it more and get more benefits in the
future. Sir, जो work कर रहे, जो NGO कर रहे, Global Concern Welfare Society, आपके इसके लिए, तो आपका क्या opinion है उनके लिए? आपके क्या feedback है उनके लिए?
नहीं, they are so far quite good, but if they grow tomorrow, and if they run into shortage of manpower, that will be difficult. In between, they do sometimes feel difficult, but they manage it over. But so far, so good, it's good.
Do you believe you are helping the environment around you, or do you endorse every other society to follow this?
Yes. I personally, when I accepted it, BMC sent a simple circular giving a certain date. We have 1 month before we installed it because we believed in that. I personal level believed, and my colleagues and my mentor, everybody accept that yes, as a citizen, good citizen, we must do it. We should not dump all this waste to go some places. That is the total waste. So we are turning waste into good use, and people should follow it. And my lot of local people around my society, they came, visited, inspected, and few of them already started, few of them thinking also. Taking quotation etc. like this. This is a good advertising part has become.
So sir, आपके कोई challenges, कोई developments, आपको कुछ चाहिए global welfare से? ऐसा कुछ है future expectations कि कुछ management में चाहिए time, ऐसा कुछ है?
At the moment nothing.
You are satisfied ना?
At the moment yes.